Today I will teach you bypass the 14 person hero of the PS3. It's simple. Disable your internet connection on your PS3 and shut off your router. And if it's not work, shut down all your computer. I will say it's work fortunately all the time. Bye.